New at 5, two former URI football players accused of assault have been released on bail following their arraignment today. Prosecutors say Barrett, Lyons, and Michael LeBlanc took part in a brawl at a fraternity house in early October that injured 6 people. Both were kicked off the football team following their arrest. They did not enter a plea today.